Kareena Kapoor Khan on Monday took to Instagram to share a new poster for the upcoming film Bhoot Police, featuring her husband Saif Ali Khan. The actor will be seen in the role of Vibhuti. Sharing the picture, Kareena wrote, "Don't fear the paranormal and feel safe with Vibhuti." In the image, Saif is seen wearing a leather jacket paired with black shirt. The actor can be seen flaunting an intriguing avatar. The film also stars actress Yami Gautam, Jacqueline Fernandez and Arjun Kapoor. Shoot for the film began in last November and was completed by February 5. The film has been shot across Himachal Pradesh, Mumbai and Rajasthan's Jaisalmer. The horror comedy film has been directed by Pawan Kriplani. INS Report.